is a Tecno Interactive touch panel. This panel with coming with processor, there is a Core i5, Core i3 and without processor also. And it has got a Toughen Plus MOH7. The Core i5-7 that is installed in backside of this panel. We will just have a look at this. This is 128GB SSD, 4GB RAM and Intel Core i5. And it has got many features, like it has got a capture software, that is Note 5 also. Capture is for recording purposes and connect is for wireless presentations. So we will tell you in detail.
Yeah guys, this is a Note 3 software. Yeah, and suppose you want to write something over here, so you can just paint it and you can just write over here. And suppose you want to erase this, you can also erase the same, that's it, right? And this is also you can erase. And suppose you have some videos kind of thing, so these are the
annotation purposes.
Yeah, you can just
import that video
or that particular video on a screen itself. And okay, you can display. Yeah, that's it. And suppose you want to take some pictures for the same, means you know that yeah, click
screenshot,
like screenshot like that. You can just minimize this. You can just minimize this video. And
for annotation purpose.
For annotation purpose, you can just select and you can just annotate it on that particular thing for better explanation. Yeah, okay, understand the picture. What is this exactly? And then this is the picture.
Okay, so we will come to that is the capture feature.
Yeah, I'll show you the capture feature. Yeah. This okay. Just a moment. Okay, this is a capture software for live recording.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you can just click on the camera. So we already installed one camera over here. This is a camera. It's 8x zoom.
Okay.
Right. And you can just click on that particular icon. So your live recording will be start over here only.
Right.
So it's totally means your lecture will be recorded okay, over here.
That's and the capture content is there.
Yeah, yeah. Capture content is there. That's the such kind of recording is this is a recording. So you can this recording you can push to the YouTube also and another online streaming also. You can just use for the same.
Okay,
and that's it.
Recording
so we are using SSD over here. So the benefit of SSD is the fastest SSD is there. It's 128 and 256 for better, you know, that live streaming and all of that.
Okay,
that's it. These are the overall features. And suppose and one more feature is that the eShare content. So we have some eShare software is there.
Yeah, we introduce that particular software. Yeah, this is the icon. So you can connect and suppose you are going for a mirroring, you start now, so it will be start your mirroring
on the screen itself. Yeah, this will be a starter. Suppose you want to share, means whatever data on your mobile, so you can share okay, the images, music and videos and whatever, and documents you want to share, so documents also you want to share. Such kind of documents also
you, and you can annotate also.
Yeah, but suppose you want to annotate the same, so you can annotate a particular
okay,
PDF or PPT and whatever presentations.
Right.
That's it.
These are the features. These are the best features and this will be available for laptops, IoT devices and all. So
laptop version is different and app is different for mobiles okay, and all the stuff.
Yeah. And you can just use the videos also and suppose you required to share some pictures, so
this will be a picture with you can share by using a mobile and other devices also.
Right.
Yeah, this is the picture. This is the picture itself.
Okay.
So this is the better features and hopefully it will be amazing for me and you also. So you can just, any type of queries you have, just give me a call. Me and Sharad is there. That's it. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.